make it. That will be turned over. It's leaving the ground. It's going to be the crop that gives nutrition to the soil so that Bill can lay out another crop of beautiful fruits and vegetables on that field in the next season. So it's not exactly leaving it fallow, it's actually giving it beautiful nutrition for the following season. And he also has some wonderful sugar cane, coconut. Everything is a little different than you would see during the other seasons. This is the summer version of the farm. And his, although he has a huge variety of things, doesn't bring in as many fruits and vegetables as at other times of the year, as in other seasons he's growing a lot more of what he has. The greens are coming in every day off of the fields. Here we have a beautiful peel, and he usually is bringing in all these greens himself out of the fields that he is growing. And I'll just give you a little bit of a recap of some of the wonderful vegetables. And there you can see peppers down the line. And lettuces here. Which are summer variety. And we have, for those who are interested, he does provide raw dairy products for anyone that is not vegan, and some beautiful berries, as you can see, berries, maple syrup, and even some herbs. I could walk over here to show you some more vegetables. What you're hearing in the background is a rainstorm that has suddenly come in off of the Gulf. And we are only a few miles from the Gulf, about halfway down Florida. Here's some beautiful daikon, radish, and cabbages of both kinds. I will turn around here and show you the refrigerated area where Bill has some wonderful, beautiful seeds and nuts. And he is the only farmer I'm aware of who has a variety of almonds and nuts that have not been irradiated. This is very, very unusual. There was a year that all almonds coming out of California were irradiated, and he is against that. So he has a wonderful source. Here's some cow powder and coconut and goji berries and vegetable dates and mango slices and golden raisins and Thompson raisins, variety of different kinds of raisins, and even some cranberries, figs and Turkish figs, Turkish apricots, some cornmeal and raw millet, and sesame seeds. This man is amazing. His collection that includes amaranth, and now I'll show you some of the beans, jasmine rice, long-grain, brown rice, short-grain, quinoa, turtle beans, lima beans, kidney, pinto, black-eyed peas, lentils, rolled oats, and whole dulse. That looks beautiful. That is a seaweed that is full of medicinal minerals that come from the seawater. And those minerals actually give us a lot of what we need in our blood to be healthy. Here we can see some beautiful fruits, all kinds of plums, an apricot, pears of every kind, and apples, all different variety, potatoes and oranges, grapefruit, limes and lemon. Here we have onions, potatoes, and sweet potatoes, and all kinds of squashes, butternut squash, and acorn squash, and some wonderful mushrooms across the way, and also some beautiful root vegetables. And he carries all kinds of wonderful products, liquid aminos and apple cider vinegar, sea salt. I'm just going to show you a quick view of this beautiful acreage that has been here for many years. This 5 acres that you can see the cover crop there in the background, and some beautiful papaya trees. And in the distance there you can see not only the field with the sorghum, but also the place where he grows the seedlings and brings them to maturity for some wonderful greens. So we have a delightful farm stand here. And the rain is so hard, I better let you go. Or maybe we'll just listen to the rain as I show you some more. Beautifully. the rain, I will just give one more view of this wonderful farm stand that has been here so many years, supplying Sarasota with the finest fruits and vegetables that I know of. This man is of very high integrity, this farmer, Bill, and he and his wife started this place many, many years ago, a 5-acre strawberry farm. And now he brings in fruits and vegetables from all over the country and grows an enormous amount during season. So hope you enjoyed this video of Jessica Stan, this organic farm in Sarasota, Florida, done by In the Kitchen with Alice.